for the dragons. Who, oh, who will be the last dragon standing and will bring home $80,000 tonight? Let us find out right now. Ladies and gentlemen, the dragon's final. Minus 72.5 kilograms. Three rounds, 3 minutes, and one extra round in case of draw, and the fight code kickboxing rules apply. In the blue corner, 30 fights, 23 wins, 11 by knockout, and 7 losses. WMF world champion, Bucko Pro World Champion of 2008, representing Belarus, Yuri Bessmertny!
Dragon's final here in Debrcen in Hungary. It's a tense show they put on by Cole, Carlo Di Blasi. And this is what brought us to this final. Yuri Bessmertny, this guy has impressed me throughout the series. 29 fights, well, 30 fights now, remember he's just won his previous. So we've got to count that in. 30 fights. 23 wins, 11 by KO, 7 losses. But he's facing it tonight. What is going through the mind of this young man? Yuri Bessmertny. To me, this guy will go far in the world of fighting. Watch out and listen for that name, the Belarusian
from the famous Chinook
Gym in Belarus.
And now in the red corner, 283 fights, 241 wins, 56 by knockout, and 36 losses. WKN World Champion, representing Thailand, give it up for Sudsakorn Sor Klinmee!
So, thank you, Dangadu, Fish Mosh Bash. All the bad things. Jingle bells, snappy yells, jingle all the way. Mike, go on about the phone. Are you watching this today? Well, that's what he came into on his first fight. He's now coming into, I don't know what, but he's wearing a lovely, lovely jubbly, much better haircut than me. With some lovely, lovely jubbly pink shades on.
Sudsakorn!
Look at that.
Sor Klinmee!
Fantissimo! Massimo fantastico! Fantastic! Well, he doesn't just bring in the fight game, the tie brings in a little bit of humour to the game. And that's what it's about. It's not just a fight, it's also a show. It's a fight called show. And just while these two fighters have the last minute preparations, the trainers, I'm just going to mention what we've got coming up for you next year. Let's delve into 2012 fight code. The biggest and best fight contest will be in Milan, the home of Carlo Di Blasi, the fight code inventor, the promoter, the manager man. March the 25th, Giorgio Petrosian will face the one and only, the upcoming Arthur Kishenko. He recently beat the contender for Thai champion, Yodson Klai. So that is a fight that's going to whet your appetite. Remember it, please. March 24th. Put it in your New Year's calendar. The Dragon's Torch will continue in 2012. It's going to be amazing. I'm looking forward to it already. And we're only on 17th of December, 8 days off Christmas. 15 days to New Year.
And just on a personal note, I want to say as well, we captain a main event in Event City, Trafford Centre. Majesty Daz Morris and his team are putting together a massive show, 31st of March. I'll be there as well.
First round.
Commentating. Put me down for it. Here we go. This is it. I am looking forward to this. The final $100,000, 80 for the winner, 20 for the runner-up. We've got the one and only Yuri Bessmertny from Belarus in the blue corner, wearing the blue anklets and black plain shorts. And he's up against it versus Sudsakorn in the red corner, representing Thailand. 282 fights, which has now gone to 283. 241 wins from 240 tonight. He's just had a win. Solid shots going. And he said on his interview with Marina that he was saving his legs and saving himself for this final. So who's took too much out of who? Both fighters had three rounds. So they're equal now in the stamina test. But he saved his legs for this. Jury as well to me, I thought, fought very, very cleverly in his prelim, in his semi-final fight. When Jury beat Norbert Baloff from Hungary convincingly with a unanimous points decision over three rounds. Sudsakorn took out Abdali Mehbal over three rounds, points. And again, silence, but also humour as that smile gone off the tie, because in front of him, this gentleman, Jury, who's only had 30 fights as opposed to 283. I've got to say it, OMG, oh my god, that is a big, big difference in experience. But you won't think it because he's made it to the final. He's beaten other people with more experience to get here. So Jury, okay, go on, mate, good luck to you. You're the underdog, we're rooting for you. Marina's just given a thumbs up there, also as Barbara. They both feel that he is the underdog, but I'm sure they'd like to see him win too. It's not a foregone conclusion that the Thai will win. A lot of people saying that. It is on paper. Is it? Stop! That's what Jury's got to do. He's just got to forget the fight record, and he's just going to have to go, go, and go. Entertains the crowd. Jury there. Does not smile. He's got a job to do, and he's got a job on his hands with the tie in front of him. So closing stages of this opening first round of three for this final. Dragons, 72.5 kilos, and he does the same. Yuri rubs his leg to say, is that it? The leg kicks aren't hurting.
And the first round.
A nice little handshake and a nice little hug from both fighters. Respect there is high. Fighters at these level, one thing you've got to say about them in the time of kickboxing game, that they have the utmost respect inside and outside the ring. Obviously, once the bell has gone, though, the respect stops. It's all about hitting, hitting, and hitting hard. Let's have a little look now at some of the action from that opening round. Jab cross. Uppercut, low kick goes in. Jury just flying now with 1-2 low kick. Rice and left coming from the tie. Rice just missing from Jury.
Seconds out.
Low kick goes in from the tie. Low kick comes in from Jury. Jury or Jury? You tell me. Round 2.
Second round.
Of this. Final finale. Nice low kick there. Big shots coming back from the tie. I've got a reddening on the leg there. Ooh, stiff punches straight down the line. And Yuri says, I like that. Hey! Well, it is Christmas. Let's have some peace, some love, and some hugging. Oh, big right hand from Yuri. It comes, it goes, it's all. Everybody knows this is fight code at its best. Come on, lads. Let's give us some fights. We've had the hugs. Now let's have the kisses. Okay, if you don't, you'll come away with the misses. Come on, let's do this, guys. This is what it's all about. Come on, one of you's going to go home with $80,000. That is a payday. 100%. And every time these fighters get whacked, they just smile back and say thank you. Merry Christmas. Taking any of those shots, these guys can't hit. Well, it certainly has made a good final. This, these two deserve to be here. We've had some great contenders, though. We started with 16 way back early in 2011. We forged all the way through Europe and through the world. But then was 8. They made it to 4. What we've had here tonight, and now in the final 2, last man standing. Fight called finale. Dragons 72.5. Ooh, big right hand from Yuri. Goes in. Nice knee coming from the tight. Nice little take. Nice little clinch move. Showing his experience. 1 minute 15 seconds remaining in the second round. This has made a great final. Both fighters got utmost respect and know that they've got. Ooh, beautiful knee to the face of the tie. Right hand comes back. Well, you wouldn't believe, okay, that there are, between these two, just 200 fights experience difference. And that is in favour of the tie. Sudsakorn Sor Klinmee, Yuri Bessmertny from Belarus. I'll tell you what, they breed them top over there on the chin up gym. Yeah, I've got a chin. Again, big right from Yuri, right above our commentary station here in the neutral corner. The referee separates and we've got 30 seconds remaining. I'll tell you what, considering the fight difference of experience, Yuri has come here to take this fight. And he's doing very well in this second round, I've got to say. Again, shots all around this 5,000 seat stadium. Bang, bang. Bish, bosh, bish.
End of second
well,
round.
More fighters feel they've got that second round. And to me, do you know what? I'm going to just edge my judges' cards and blow. I actually am. I'm going to give that to Yuri. The first round I'm going to give even. The second round I'm going to give that to the blue card. I think he just edged it. I really do. You were tied in saying his interview with Marina that he was holding out for the final. Well, you can't hold out for the final. You've got to let go. And to me, Yuri, what a trainer says. He was in some of that action. Light smiles when he gets hit. I tried to give each other a hug and the referee's having none of it. No peace and love in that ring. The referee wants fighting action. He doesn't want any hugs and kisses just because it's Christmas.
Second sound.
Is that right? Slam him a thrap and a lyrical lap up from Bolton. Here we go. This is the third round. There's the nice tattoos I mentioned before. These two, yeah, trying to get the crowd going. I'm sure they don't need to.
Third round.
Round three of three. Or will it go to four? There won't be any more. This is what it's all about, guys and girls. The finale. The final. The Dragons. 72.5 kilograms. In old one, if you're wondering what that is, that's about a round and a half stone. He's the biggest contested lightweight, I would say, around the world. Massive amount of fighters in this game. Boom, here they go. You heard that fight going. Great fight to Bolton just recently. Got Naomi December the 4th. We have Greg Jose fighting. That's them two guys are in there. So they're running maybe next year. Low kick. Way clean. Jordan Watson. There's loads of fighters just alone in the UK and in the world. Massive representation from Thailand, Yodson Clyde, Sudsakorn, many, many fighters. Wakao, he's still in there. Well, it's crowd pleasing, it's entertaining. Oh, and sweat flies. The Thai uses his clinch experience. This has been an absolutely game with pain for both fighters. each having a share of the fight and each round to me it is close, it's a great match and it's going to be a tough one for the judges. Because to me, the first round was even, the second round, and you can see there is marking on the Thai's face where he shows some of those punches, and he, I remember, he took out Armin Petrosian in his last fight in Geneva. I know Armin is a great fighter, the younger brother, not just in the shadow of Giorgio, he has made himself, given credibility to his own fights with about, I think, 50, maybe 60 fights to boot, and he took him out, the first of the second round in Geneva. So, and that was with a punch, he can bang. No tie to me, needs to use his legs. So, yay! Down he goes, and look at that! Do you know what? There could be an upset. To me, Yuri is forging forwards, and you know what? He could win this. Oh, big shots! The Thais taking too many of those, and it's those who hit the most. Oof, that, I'll tell you what, that nearly knocked the bottle off the top of the Christmas tree. Because there ain't no furries, there ain't no stars. Oh, big punch kick. The Thai's looking tired. To me, this is Jury's third round. Closing seconds, and is he going to get it? The Thai looks tired. Oh, big shot again. To me, Jury is winning this fight. I really think Jury's got it. Jury looks at us, puts his hand. He looks at me, and I look at him, and I'm saying he's got it. But hey, there's been strange decisions. Well, what a great round. To me, Jury has won that round, and to me, I think he's won the fight. OMG, guys and girls, I'm bouncing on my seat. I've got a pink tie, but it's not the tie. I don't think it's going to win. Look at that. I think he looked tight in that third round. He forged forward. Is it going to go another round? You never know. Look at that. Big shot. The Thai looked tired. He's got bending round the face. He looked too confident in the first round. The second round. Oh, wait a minute. Is he going to go forward? It wouldn't surprise me. Is it? Is it not? Is it? Well, I don't think it is because Barbara Stellenberg, she's getting in the ring. Carlo Di Blas is bringing out the checks. I really think that Yuri Bessmertny has got this. On a personal note, just while they're deliberating, guys and girls, I want to say hello to all my friends in Bolton and around the world in UK as well. Guys, if you've just been watching this, thank you for watching Fight Code. Tune in, get on the website, www.fight-code.com or fight-code.it and livefightcode.tv. So hello, Boltonians, from Sandyman. I hope you're all right. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Ladies and
here we go. Here we go. Oh, I'm so excited. Who is it? Come on. Well, the title is
the winner.
Who is it?
$80,000.
I'm excited.
In the group corner,
it is. He's got it. I believe it. It's the right decision. I'm going to stand up. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, I said there might be an upset. And there is. I've stood up. He's got it. What a scalp. Yuri Bessmertny from Belarus. OMG! This is amazing! Well, the guy has only had 35 to 31 with this one. That is the biggest upset. You've got to say it was the right decision. Good judging of that fight. That was the right decision, personally. Wow! And there's Carlo Di Blasi in the ring. Sherman, the guy who gave me this opportunity, thank you, to do this.
What a fight. Yuri Bessmertny is officially Fight Code winner, and you won over such a great fighter as Sudsakorn Sor Klinmee. How did you build up this victory?
The reason is training, training, and training.
And what are you feeling right now? I think that the adrenaline is very high and you are getting crazy. Your heart is getting crazy. What's your feeling?
Гордо за себя, своего тренера, близких, одержанных, чувствовал здесь.
I'm proud of myself, of my coach and all my relatives.
What are you going to do with the $80,000 prize?
Я очень люблю мороженое. Я приеду обязательно много-много самого вкусного куплю и буду угощать всех.
I will buy myself a lot of very good food and I will eat all the $80,000 in food.
Congratulations, Yuri Bessmertny. You are on the top of the world. Congratulations for this victory and congratulations even such a great fighter as Sudsakorn Sor Klinmee. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, just had that with Rina Landy, the interview. Yuri Bessmertny, he came to fight, he gave us his best.
My congratulations, of course, to Bessmertny and, of course,
absolutely
also
amazing.
To Sudsakorn.
You've got to say that the guy did deserve it.
Unfortunately, the fight code has come to an end this evening, and this was the last event of 2011, but we will be back in 2012 with an even more spectacular show. I would like to thank everybody here in the Debrcen and, of course, to all you people watching us from home. And I also would like to thank all the Fight Code crew, MPN Silva and Taipan for making it all happen. We're signing out. Thank you very much. And see you next year. Bye.